Hello everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to use USB debugging in your device Vivo Y200e. In this video I'm gonna show you how to manage USB debugging settings. Before move to the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's get started.